We are talking with Milan Dorner, bronze medalist in category K1 men 500 meters. First, congratulations. How do you feel right now?
I'm so satisfied with the great race and with my bronze medal from the 500 meters. So I'm lucky.
And what do you like the most about this year's FISU World Championship Canoe Sprint?
I like the tough races with the fast guys, especially with Polish guy. So, and the organization, this area and this whole venue, it was great.
And the last question is, how do you find the right balance between studies and your dedication to sport?
I always want to find some place for studying, and it's fitting for me.
Lovely. Thank you so much. Thank you.